Hey everyone, I'm back with another video. Today I'm going to clean and reorganize the pantry. And yeah, it's not too bad, but it does need to be wiped down. And yes, that's what we're going to do. If you can see these little black spots here, they're like, we get these little bugs, and yeah, so we're gonna clean and wipe it down. Let me pull everything out. I'll probably just work from the top down, one shelf at a time, so everything's not everywhere. And let me get started. for this cleaning vlog. So all the rice pasta is up there, a little bit of flour at the end, and then some canned goods. These are all the beans, green beans, corn, tuna fish on the second shelf. Here is soups and some pasta sauce, and then here's all my dried fruit. I have my dried mango and apple rings over here and the green rice, and then I have my tangerines right here, and then I have all my apricots over here, and some cantaloupe and some more mango and some kiwi that I haven't opened yet. And then here at the bottom it's just some paper bags, some napkins, some plates, and some popcorn and breadcrumbs and syrup and stuff. So that's it for this cleaning vlog. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, like, share, subscribe, comment, and thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.